Amazon is being accused of tricking millions of people into paying for Amazon Prime. The Federal Trade Commission is suing the world's largest online retailer. It says Amazon knowingly duped customers into signing up for a renewing of its $139 a year Prime service and then made them jump through hoops to cancel. Amazon says the FTC's claims are false.